Right, ready, Pen? Okay. Right, good morning. Welcome back. Okay, now, first of all, thank you. Thank you all so much for your wonderful, amazing, and incredible support in the last 4 weeks. If you haven't followed things and you don't follow the channel, then 4 weeks ago, yesterday, I had a pretty serious heart attack. For those of you who know about these things, it was an STEMI heart attack. As an emergency treatment, I had 4 stents fitted into arteries around my heart within an hour of getting to hospital. It was pretty straight away. I was 3 or 4 days in hospital and then I was back. Now, I made a short video and loaded that up to say that we'll be taking 4 weeks off to recover. Now, the recovery is going well, if slowly. Some days are better than others. As many of you have already said, you've all had this. This is very common. I wasn't aware how common this was. There are many hundreds of you out there that have had this and you've suffered this heart attack yourself and you're recovering perfectly well. But the first 4 to 6 weeks, it's quite hard going. Now, I'm on an awful lot of medication and that takes its toll. Again, with medication, you have good days and bad days, reactions, and sometimes you have to adjust and modify that medication, and I've had to do that a couple of times. But look, I'm in the best possible hands in the world. We've got the most amazing medical team, a cardiac nurse that contacts me once a week, gives me updates on all of my stats. I'm putting my statistics, my blood pressure and pulse rates and so on into their emails every day, and then they're giving me back the feedback of how I'm repairing and healing, and it's all going well. But life has to go on and we have to get back to normal. So apart from this video to say thank you to all of you for the most amazing and incredible support over the last 4 weeks, the most astonishing messages, your stories too, heart-rending stories of not just yourselves where you've had this problem, but your families, your loved ones, and some have survived it and some haven't. It's a serious business, but I'm still here, still kicking and still gonna be doing videos because life goes on, and that's the point. That's the thing I've got from so many of you, is that you will heal and life does go on, and it's gonna heal as well. We're gonna get back to making videos as we did before, but it will be slower, a little slower than before. The restart will be maybe once a week. So what that means is that this week now, as you're watching this on a Monday, this week we will be starting filming a couple of videos, and we're going to take the week to do it, just a couple of hours each day towards the video, and then we've got the footage, it will be edited as well, just taking it slowly and create hopefully 2 videos for next week on the usual scheduled upload. That's the aim, is to try and get back to normal, to put in 2 videos up a week as we used to do. Now, that may not always work. Sometimes I may have to take a day out and it may be a day late, and I know that you'll bear with me on that, but there we are. So from next week, we will be back to uploading fresh footage that you love. Now, the first thing we're going to do is a job on the Harley-Davidson Street Glide. The first of those is a suspension modification that will improve the ride on a Street Glide motorcycle and for virtually peanuts as well. Just exactly what we've always done on this channel. Stuff that will save you money, improve your motorcycling enjoyment, and actually be fun to do. So that'll be the first video back. After that, we've got something really good to look forward to. Hopefully, towards the latter half of next week, we'll have a Q&A video with Mr. Dyson. Now, the big fella himself, well, he's hopefully gonna be up to it as well. He's suffered a heart attack just like myself. He's about 4 weeks ahead of me. We can't do anything separately, us two. We have to do it all the same. But he's healing well as well, and he'll be back. We're gonna film that Q&A later this week, and hopefully, like I said, once again, we'll get through it, we'll do the footage, we'll get it all edited and get it online, hopefully. So we'll have 2 videos next week, one on the Harley, a nice upgrade for next to nothing, and a Q&A with Mr. Dyson. And after that, well, there's the Street Fighter project to get back into, and then once this Triumph is gone, they'll be looking into a whole new project as well. But slowly does it, softly, softly, and we'll get back to normal in one fell swoop. So there we are. Thank you again for your astonishing support. It's been fantastic to listen to your messages and everything you've had to say. Keep in touch. We love to hear from you. Ride safe. We'll see you next week, hopefully back to normal, whatever that means.